Semper splendidior, always brighter, altyd meer uitnemend. Paulus Gymnasium is 'n tradisionele seunskool, een van slegs 25 in die land. Ons streef om 'n leidende, gerespekteerde en relevante skool vir seuns te wees. Ons bied 'n gebalanseerde ervaring wat uitnemendheid in akademie, sport en kultuur insluit. We focus on the development of strong character by providing an environment in which men of value can develop as independent thinkers and reach their full potential by acknowledging the uniqueness of each and every learner. Measure us on our proven track record, on how prominent and successful our old boys are in all aspects of society. Being in Paulus is more than just attending school. The adventure, the lifestyle, the vibe is completely unique. I believe the experience is priceless.
Top of the morning and welcome to the Paulus Open Day. Now, my name is Ricky Schroeder and I was old boy from 2009, if I'm not mistaken. But today, we have a very exciting day planned for you. And Luke is here to join me.
Hello, Ricky.
Hello, Skala. I mean, someone that was an old boy 10 years off before me.
Before you.
So, he's an old man.
Mark, I look younger though.
Oh, you do, brother. Now, you stand the chance to win a signed ball from Skalk Brits himself. I mean, who wouldn't want that? We've got a fantastic day planned for you. We also have a movie that will possibly be nominated for an Oscar. Yes, we have the My First Day at Paulus movie, especially for you as a grade 7 learner. Now, as I've mentioned, we would have loved to have you here physically. But don't worry, we are going to take you on a world-class virtual tour of this amazing facility. We'll also be hearing from our head boy, Devon Milne, to address us. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this experience with us.
Dis my eerste dag. My eerste dag as 'n ware Paulroser. Ek kan amper nie glo nie. Dis tyd.
Yo, buddy. Lenwabo hier. Remember me?
Ja. Hi, Amal. Lenwabo hier. My ou boet, my mentor by die skool, gaan vandag vir my alles hier wys. Sê hi, Lenwabo.
Hi, Lenwabo. Anyways, lots to do, lots to see. Old school values. Much to learn, young mentee. Here, it doesn't matter how tall, short, fast, or slow you are. All that matters is that your blood is maroon, my brother. Goeiemiddag, meneer.
Middag, Lenwabo.
You see that, Dan? It's called gentlemanship.
Pride, respect, gentlemanship, humility, excellence, integrity, responsibility.
Here you go. Yes, Henning. What's up, boy?
Yes, Lenwabo. I'm good, bro.
Always nice to catch a South African champ, eh?
Well, I'm only the under 16 South African champ, bro.
This guy. Get a slice. Yay!
Yo.
Anyway, we're off. We have a title to defend. For those guys in the Western Province team.
Cheers, dude. Cheers, dude.
Watter titel?
Well, they've won the Spurs School League for a whopping 3 years in a row.
Maar wat as ek hier so goed is in sport nie?
Dan, have you not learned anything today? Paulus has something for everyone. Chess? Maybe e-sports even?
Beide ons onder 15 en onder 18 span het in 2019 die Boland Topskole Kampioenskappe gewen.
Paulus has also produced an international master chess player as well as a candidate master chess player.
Or you could try eSports. They are the top Counter-Strike global offensive team in the country for 3 years running. They also won the League of Legends Schools Nationals competition.
Jong, ek weet nie, ek sien daar goed in eSports, skaak of bergfietsry nie.
Ah, Dan, It's not just about excellence. It's about participation and being an all-rounder.
Like him, Janeman Slabbert, first team rugby while maintaining a 90% academic average and being deputy head boy.
You'll find a place to belong. Speaking of, just our ordering choir, Artie Kaffee are close winner 2015 and 2019. We also have a singing group, a big band, a drum corps, a smaller band, and everyone's always working towards some kind of production. In 2019, we held the Atterbury PRG Music Festival with a 100-piece orchestra, 400 boys in a mass choir, myself included.
But how do I choose between culture and sport?
No worries, Dan. There's no need to choose. Old boy Ben Jason Dixon was first team rugby captain, head boy, maintained a 90% average, and he sang bass in the choir. But there's no need to decide just yet. Let's go watch the Tunil. They're practicing right now.
So, Lonwabu say, dat die PRG toneel elke jaar splinter nuwe produksies na verskeie feeste toe neem. En in 2018 is Stean Odendaal as die mees belovende akteur by die nasionale ATKV kompetisie aangewys. Kom ons check dit uit.
Wat nie van 'n ander man se sonde weet nie.
Kyk, Paai, Rushay, as iemand vir die sempervy ook gou af.
Rushay. Right, hier gaan ek. Hi daar. Ek's 'n vlogger. Kan jy asseblief sê vir wie skryf jy?
O, ja, natuurlik. Ek skryf vir die Semper, die kwartaalblad, maar ook die jaarblad. Paul Roos het 'n ryke redaksionele geskiedenis wat spog met albei soos Ban Boyens en ook Waldemar Pel. Wag, Rushay, wag.
Cut and scene.
Presenting the debatspan.
Moet Suid-Afrika meer BTW betaal? Aan die een kant kan 'n mens redeneer dat BTW 'n regressiewe belasting is.
Maar aan die ander kant kan daardie geld tog teruggeploeg word in arm gemeenskappe in.
Ja, maar dit
Koop belat. Tel ons skree.
Kom Wabu.
For the talkers, there's Toastmasters, Moot Court, World Schools Debating, Oratory, en natuurlik debat en redenaars. Pelat came third in the Opitung of competition last year.
I don't know what you've been told. PRG is made of gold. Don't you worry, don't you fear. I don't know what you've been told.
How's it, Lum?
Kan jy vir my 'n bietjie meer oor PRG sokkersterre vertel?
It's for his vlog.
Oh, okay, sure. Seven of our players are currently playing in the High Performance League for their respective teams. Connor De Vries, Cade Gordon, Josh Harber, Xander Pedro, and Hagen Cupid are playing for Stellenbosch FC, and Tyler Cicero and Tristan Silence are playing for Ajax Cape Town, representing the Whites and Reds. Currently, two of our players, Marcus Boyson and Tashis Okam, are playing in Spain for Malaga FC.
Hey, Joshua! Can you tell me iets vertel oor PRG Atletiek?
In 2020 is 12 van ons atlete vir die Boland distrikspan gekies.
Ja. And Joshua holds the leading distance for under 15 shot put in the country. What is that distance again?
20.73 meters.
Wow.
Cheers.
Cheers. For us, athletics is a team sport. You will experience what it truly feels like to respect the blazer when you're wearing it on a 40 degrees Celsius day. On the stands, supporting your Maroon brothers.
Hey, Josh, can you tell my grade 8 a little something about hockey?
Hey, sure. Over the last 10 years, Poros has become a consistent top 5 hockey school in South Africa. We have at least 19 hockey teams and we win 70% of all our matches. Poros makes up more than 70% of all the Boyland Boys hockey teams. In 2020, Hans Nyertlung, Munna Kesoma and Thomas Sickle were chosen for the SA Under 18 training group, and Hans Nyertlung was just selected for the Under 21 South African side to play in the World Cup.
19 teams! See? Something for everyone. Well, that was a 6. Come. Theobald, catch. Now, you might want to get a quote from this guy. Theobald here was the Momentum Under 15 player of the tournament at the Cricket South Africa Amateur Awards 2020. Tell us more about the team, Theobald. Hey, kijk aan.
Hi. Ons het verlede jaar die Boland T20 competitie gewen en tweede gekom in die Weskaap. In Polroos is daar 19 cricketspanne, waarvan 5 onder 14 spanne is.
Check oi swing!
Oi! Oi! Do that again for the camera! The PRG golf team usually play at Dizalza. They were on their way to win the Boland League last year. Jack there won the Dizalza Open in 2019. We are also a proud tennis school. We won the Gerry Berner Tournament and the Boland Lambo Tennis Tournament for 3 years in a row. Carl over there was chosen for the SA Under 18 team for the African Champs, and he and his partner actually won the doubles championship.
Oh, if you're more into squash, we have 3 learners that have been invited to participate in the South African qualifying tournament.
Gaan hulle swoei?
Yeah, ons gaan boomklim.
Are you joining us, Nwabu?
I'm just quickly finishing up here.
Do you realize your mentor is a water polo champ?
Regtig?
Yep, he and Sebastian Schliemann were actually selected for the Vides Under 19 tournament team.
Poros came 4th at the Under 19 Vides Water Polo Tournament. 9 players were selected for various SA school squads. Poros also had 44 representatives in various Boland teams.
2 PRG swimmers was verlede jaar verkies na die Swimming South Africa senior en junior spanne. En vir die surfers is daar elke jaar 'n inter-ry surf kompetisie by Caves en elke nou en dan 'n surf toer na Bali.
Now, Dan, you're probably wondering about academics. No stress. Let me show you a thing or two. We have a proud academic history, and we continue to prioritize academic results. In 2019, we achieved 9 learners above 90% average, 61 A averages, 95.7% baccalaureus passes. We also had 3 candidates in the top 25 of the whole Western Cape, received a top 20 academic school certificate from the Western Cape Education Department, and Solidariteit ranks us the 4th most academic school in South Africa, based on our mathematics, physical science, life science, and accounting results. Luc van der Veen het in 2019 die nasionale Blitzbrein Junior Kompetisie op Kijknet gewen.
Hallo, servus, guten Tag.
Skies.
It's German, dude.
Also, pas auf. Ons is een van net 4 pas fit skole in Suid-Afrika. Daarom kry ons as borgskap van die Goethe Instituut laptops, tablette en ingevoerde handboeke vir die Duitse klas. Ons kry ook internasionale taalkwalifikasies vir as ons in Duitsland wil gaan studeer. En elke jaar kan 2 mense 4 weke lank Duitsland toe gaan met 'n Goethe beurs. Deutsch is wirklich cool.
Or if you rather just want to visit Germany, you can enroll in our exchange and visit France, the Netherlands and Germany. And then play host to those learners in South Africa.
Jeez, Poros is connected.
But in more ways than one, we also have societies like JAM, a movement that offers Poros the platform to practice and grow the Christian faith in weekly gatherings, as well as camps, hikes, and outreaches.
And them?
Societas, off to clean the river, I presume.
They give back. Christmas shoebox project, cancer care color challenge, beach cleanups, you name it. Next stop, Menti, Markotter.
Maar wat?
The glorious Markotter. Ah, Markotter. Our home stadium. Home to our first rugby team.
Om mee te begin, Paul Roos is vernoem na die eerste Springbok-kaptein. Ons het al die meeste Springbokke in die geskiedenis van SA Rugby opgelewer.
Met 6 spelers in die 2019 Wildbekerspan, meer as enige ander skool in die land. Die SA spelers was Damien Willemse,
Willie Leroux,
Skalk Brits,
Steven Kitsoff,
Herschel Jankies.
Maar Paul Roos presteer ook op skoolvlak.
3 spelers gekies vir die SA onder 18 Elite Spelerontwikkelingsspan.
Jordan Venter is deur Edinburgh Rugby geteken.
3 leerders het beurse by WP en Maties Rugby.
Maar die hoogtepunt vir elke Paul Rooser is om uit te draf vir die eerste span teen kry aan die einde van die seisoen.
It's an absolute experience. The gees, the boys, our team, our school. That blazer, you're never gonna want to take it off. It becomes part of you. The pride. The pride in all the achievements of the boys who wore the blazer. To know you are part of a legacy.
Dis alles wat ek voorgehoop het. Die beste tyd van my lewe. Begin nou.
So daar het julle dit. Hoop julle het ons movie geniet. Nou, dis kompetisietyd. En Skalla, jy was mos 'n A-kandidaat op skool?
Ek wens ek was, Rekkie, maar ek was nie.
Maar jy was goed in vrae en antwoorde.
Natuurlik.
Nou wil ek by jou weet, wat is die vraag vir iemand by die huis om hierdie bal te wen? A signed ball deur Skalk Brits.
Well, it's not too difficult. It's what's the official color of Boris? And I can give you a bit of a hint. It is not yellow. So you can send your answers to the following email address at the bottom of the screen, and good luck.
Paul Roos Gymnasium, een van die voorste seunskole in die land. This is a condensed overview of the various facilities, seeing that the usual walkthrough has become impractical. Die skool is vernoem na die beroemde Paul Roos, kaptein van die eerste Springbok rugby toerspan na Brittanje in 1906. One of only 4 schools in the country that may award the prestigious Rhodes Scholarship. Die ikoniese Japie Kriegersaal, wat gebruik word vir kulturele geleenthede soos musiekkonserte en toneelopvoerings. A large number of students and old boys have achieved national and international colours for their chosen sport. Die LPR-gebou, voorheen die Laerskool Paul Roos, is nou by die gymnasium ingeskakel. There are 2 large quads for relaxation between classes and catching up on a bit of schoolwork. The cricket oval and the 6 tennis courts are equipped with floodlights for nighttime practice. Die Paul Roos Sentrum vir saalbijeenkomste, binnenshuise sport en groot onthale. Dit is ingewy deur Madiba, meneer Nelson Mandela, in 2002. Die Madiba Gedenkmonument daar gestel vir gesels en kommunikasie tussen jong manne van verskillende agtergronde om mekaar beter te leer ken. Die welgevallen akademiese vleuel, ingewy in 2013. Splendidior is 'n wêreldklas boutiek op die skool se kampus waar ouers en leerders eksklusief PRG se skool, sport en oudskooliere drag en ook memorabilia kan aankoop. Dit grens aan die Rosenbos kafeteria. En terwyl die jongelinge stry oor watter broek of sweetpak, kan ouers rustige koppie koffie of tee of iets te ete langsaan geniet. The brand new Rosenbosch Cafeteria. Apart from an extensive à la carte menu, a meal of the day will be available, mainly for students who stay after school for extramural activities. A cashless payment system is available where a touch of a finger on a scanner will deduct the charge from a prepaid account. Die kantore van die Oudskooliere Unie. The Remembrance Monument, to honor old boys who fell in battle. From the Anglo-Boer War, through the First and Second World Wars, to the Border War. Die Musiekcentrum, vernoem na Arnold van Wyk, 'n old boy en een van die vooraanstaande Suid-Afrikaanse komponiste van sy tyd, en 2019 se beste seunskoor in die land. Die Musica Perpetua Orkest, in samenwerking met Bloemhof en Rhenish, het al geslaagde uitvoerings in Europa gegee. Prima, the smaller of the two hostels, was built in 1931 and is home to 104 learners from grades 8 to 12. Both hostels have recently undergone major upgrades, offering our boys the best facilities available. A home away from home. Nova is the larger hostel, with 141 learners from grades 8 to 12. Gerieflike huisvesting vir onderwyspersoneel op die terrein. The Antoni Rupert Aquatic Center, an Olympic-size water polo venue for swimming and water polo. Apart from the gym at Markotter, another well-equipped gymnasium close to the hostels, with a physiotherapist on site. Die Markotter sportterrein, met alle geriewe, insluitend 'n 40 meter hoë sentrum vir binneshuise rugby en ander sportoefening, en nog 'n volledig toegeruste gimnasium vir verskeie sportsoorte, en om die gesonde gees in die gesonde liggaam te huisves. Die Markotter Hoofveld, een van die 5 volgrote rugbyvelde op die terrein. Die wêreldskole rugbytoernooi is al hier aangebied en dit word gereeld in televisieuitsendings gesien. En die Markotter Clubhouse. Die spanning voor die wedstryd. En die beloning vir harde oefening en toewyding. 'N Lang lys van spelers wat vir die WP se Kruivenweekspan gekies is. The school has produced 54 rugby Springboks, more than any other school in the country. Willie Leroux, Skalk Brits, Herschel Jantjies, Stephen Kitsoff en Damian Willemse, 5 old boys wat deel was van die Wêreldbeker oorwinning in 2019. Die 6de old boy, Bram Steyn, het vir Italië gespeel. Die PRG Argief, met 'n voltydse argivaris, waarin 'n menigte skaars en onvervangbare items bewaar word. Onder andere Paul Roos se Springbok rugbybaadjie uit die toer van 1906. Die matriekgronde, jaloers bewaak deur elke jaar se matrieks, en die goue hek waar al die voormalige graad 11s op hul eerste dag as matrieks deur die rektor tot die matriekgronde verwelkom word. A few of a multitude of old boys who have made their mark in life as financiers, sportsmen, artists, authors, men of stature who continue to support their alma mater in various forms. So, dare we support the old adage that the whole is much better than the sum of its parts? Well, we would like to believe that.
Om Paul Roos te kies was die beste besluit wat hy kon gemaak het. Die oomblik wat ek vir die eerste keer my das ontvang het, het ek geweet. I knew I formed part of a living legacy. A legacy of 155 years of proven success. My journey from grade 8 to head boy has been the most enriching, entertaining and empowering of my life. Paul Roos has given me wings. Kies Paul Roos Gymnasium sal die beste besluit van jou lewe wees.
So daar het julle dit, hoop julle dit absoluut geniet. Nou, ons wil julle herinner dat plek in die skool en koshuis is beperk. En dis hoekom daar 'n aansoekproses is. Aansoekvorms is beskikbaar by die skool en ook aanlyn. Nou, volgens WKOD regulasies moet alle graad 7 leerders by 3 skole aansoek doen. So onthou om dit te doen. Applications close on the 26th of March. So please do not be late. Harde kopieë moet ook by die skool ingedien word en jy moet aanlyn by die WKOD sisteem registreer. So grade 7s, we are very excited on the possibility to welcome you to this fine institution. And always remember, semper splendidior.